If he's out there and David's not, and something happens with Yash or whoever it might be, and he gets hit low and he tears an ACL and he misses the entire season, that's not only bad because he's your starter, it's bad because you miss the entire year of finding out whether he's the guy or not. So there is a potential catastrophic scenario of him playing in a preseason game, like when Jordy tore his ACL in Pittsburgh in 15.